Hi guys, this is Tanmay and today this video is very important because you know the whole world is terrified by this new virus, though it is right now not new because already the world is experiencing and we are taking so many precautions to stay away from this virus. This coronavirus has taken the form of pandemic. Right now all the governments of various countries, they are doing their best to cure their people, to keep their people safe from this virus. So our government has also taken so many steps and making us aware about this virus, how to keep ourselves away from this virus. Now the most important thing is that don't panic for this virus, just we need to follow some procedures to be safe. First thing is that we need to maintain clear hygiene. Now when I am talking about clear hygiene, that means sanitizers. Now the problem is that in medical shop, in the stores, in the mall, you cannot find sanitizers, or if it is found, it is highly costly. So today in this video, just I have tried to show you how we can make a sanitizer which can be used when we are traveling outside or when we are going outside, because for our livelihood we need to go outside. Though the base suggestion is that we must avoid to go outside, but for our work, for our daily life, sometimes we need to go outside. So it is always necessary to carry with you sanitizer. Here friends, you can see this Dettol sanitizer. I had bought it a week ago. Now it is already finished, a little portion is left, but the problem is that I had gone to various stores but I didn't found. Now what I have decided that I will prepare, though I have searched various YouTube videos and already I have seen some videos where I have seen they have made it very easy. So friends, today I will show you how to make home sanitizer. Here what I have taken, you see, this is bisleri, mineral water, this is isopropyl alcohol, Dr. Clean, it cost 73 rupees and it cost 10 rupees, and I have also with me chlorhexidine mouthwash. Why I have taken this one, I will tell you. It costs 49 rupees. Here glycerin, you can see, and here sablon, and then this is Dettol, and two empty Dettol bottles are here because there I will keep my solution. Now what I will do, you see that I will empty this bottle. I'm taking its water out and keeping it in the glass. So this is Dr. Clean. This Dr. Clean costs 73 rupees. And here I will tell that if it can be possible. So it is 70% alcohol is here. So generally if you only take it out and rub Dr. Fix in your hand, it can sanitize your hand. But the problem is that then it will not be moisturized, it will be a rough surface. Clear? So what I will do, you see. First I am taking it out. After mixing it, I am adding little bit water. See, only little bit water. Then I am adding glycerin. Then what I am doing, you will see, that here Sablon is there and Dettol is there, but I am not adding Sablon and Dettol. Why? Because sometimes when we sanitize our hand, we touch food. So it is better I'll go for this chlorhexidine mouthwash. So after sanitizing our hand, we can also eat food with the same hand. Now after mixing it, you can see this is a 250 ml bottle and it is filled 200 ml, 180 to 200 ml, clear? And after, I am just mixing it properly. And your handmade sanitizer is ready. So we will leave it for 2 to 3 minutes to mix it properly, and now after mixing it, we can take this empty bottle. This is Dettol empty bottle, last time I have used. This is also same. Now I am pouring it. Okay, now I will pour. Done, one bottle. Now this one bottle sanitizer is ready. Now in this costly market right now, you will not have it. It is either out of market or it is very expensive. So it is already prepared now. Now another bottle I am filling. Now 2 bottle sanitizer is ready for your use. Still you can see I have left little bit, so it can be again used on 1 bottle. So guys, you can see this is Dettol instant hand sanitizer original. It cost 40 rupees. Look at the size, and here you can look at the size. See the difference. And I think here only the costing will be 30 rupees, 30 to 35 rupees, and you are getting 1 bottle, 2 bottle, and this one extra. I think another 1 bottle will be filled. So 3 bottle you are getting within 100 rupees. Within 100 rupees you are getting all this. So friends, my suggestion is that, so try it, make sanitizer in home and stay safe for coronavirus. And I know very well, we all together will be able to sweep away corona from our country and will be living peacefully in a harmonious way. So guys, if you like our video, give it a thumbs up and share it as much as possible. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel to get all the details of upcoming videos. And please, please, please hit the bell icons to have all the notifications. So stay aware and help India to fight against this deadly disease, coronavirus. Thank you.